I would advise them to do practical work, working towards an application right away. Don't do like theoretical, fundamental work, but work on the applications. And as you understand the practical things, then you can start doing the theoretical work.
I'll advise that you look for good mentors, follow their advice closely, read widely, and stay up to date with the latest innovations in fields that you are interested in.
Materials are basis for everything, all discoveries and applications, be it photonics, electronics, aerospace, all industries. So, you know, material research is the core, and it opens up a lot of opportunities in every field, and therefore, you know, there is an endless opportunity and a lot of career opportunities.
Materials research is a very emerging field, and I feel that it integrates different interdisciplinary projects, and there's a lot of opportunities. For example, if you're wanting to develop bio-inspired materials, which is a new area coming up, and also for materials for energy storage, energy harvesting. So in materials today, we have material characterization, material design, and also biological application areas. So I think it's a very emerging and a very exciting field to get into right now. Yeah.